My name is Samir Saran, and right now I'm the CEO and founder of ParkStash. I graduated in May 2018 with my master's in computer engineering. I just wanted a great university which could give me an experience, practical, really practical experience. And I've also been always wanted to be an entrepreneur. And I thought, hey, Silicon Valley is where some of the biggest companies have came from. So let's just choose a university which will give me this experience where I can live and breathe in a startup culture. And believe it or not, San Jose State University just made the perfect choice. It had a great computer engineering program. It's ranked second in public universities. So I just applied there and got selected and came here. I think it just took me 2-3 months to settle in and get involved in entire university activities. And I felt very welcome over here at SJSU. Everyone was embracing as far as what I have learned from the university itself to be what I am today is by being involved in all those opportunities that it is offering, the Silicon Valley Business Plan Competition, Ideas Lab, meeting with founders, mentors who come back and want to give something back to the alumni, or budding SJSU entrepreneurs. Those kind of experiences have helped me become what I am today as a first-time entrepreneur, because I really want to learn from people who have done this before. And once you take those learnings and apply that into your life, you have a much better chance of succeeding. And this is what the university gave me.